worship. Think about what he's done for you. This day, you got up breathing. I was blessed, bro, how about you? What's he done for you this week? Well, every day of the week, you got up breathing. I know you did, because you're still in. You know, that's a good way to start. You might have a little ache and pain or whatever, but he's done for you every day. He's healed your body. And this next one, you know, this is a supreme gift. He saved my soul, put my name on the roll. Well, if you're here today and you don't say that with conviction because he has, we want to fix that before we leave.